Sometimes a city isn't where you live. Sometimes it lives in you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the hometown hero himself, Teddy D Street Owens.
Golden Gloves champion, Stady, stick up man, and math genius. If you stayed, you could have been somebody.
Yeah, well, I didn't stay.
You can't let the past define you.
She was my daughter!
Over 300 bank robberies occur in Boston every year. 200 kids get stolen. 15 boxing matches are fixed. 150 complex physics equations are solved by maintenance staff. It's all because of this man.
I bet this guy knows where Whitey Bulger is too, right?
He does. Owens is back. And we're gonna find him.
Just one more score, Teddy. Just like what we talked about when we were kids.
I don't know, Dak. I mean, we're not kids anymore. I don't know if we ever even were.
I'm pretty sure we were.
Why'd you leave?
Had to get out.
Why'd you leave me?
Had to get out of you, too.
My son, the pride of Southie, the pride of Eastie, of Roxbury, JP, and the South End.
Why'd we have to move so much?
You're better than me? Don't forget where you came from. Red Sox, Celtics, Bruins, Patriots.
Yeah, well, maybe there's more to life than sports.
Take it back.
We're close.
How can you tell?
Because I smell a rat.
Perfect one.
Is everyone in this city retarded?
Nah. That's just Hollywood stuff.
Ha, 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 ha,